after the release of Party Pack 2, but before the release of Party Pack 3, Jackbox Games dropped a standalone follow-up to Drawful, aptly named Drawful 2. Unlike previous standalone titles such as the original Quiplash and Fibbage, Drawful 2 was released as a standalone, stayed as a standalone, and thus was never included in any future Party Packs. All this to say, if you want to play Drawful 2, you have to buy this one separately. But is Drawful 2 worth a buy as its own individual game? Let's find out. In Drawful 2, all players use their phone, tablet, or computer as a substitute for their controllers. A four-letter code pops up on the screen, and you just go to the website jackbox.tv and enter it to join. No need to download anything. It's a super easy setup. Given this is a drawing game, anyone with a tablet or a phone with a stylus will be at a significant advantage, so keep that in mind. Once everyone is in, you will be told what to draw on your device. Everyone will be told to draw something different, and the idea is that you want to draw the prompt to the best of your ability, so other players will be able to guess what your original prompt was based off your drawing. One by one, players' drawings will be thrown up on the screen, and you get to submit one guess as to what you think their prompt was. Once everybody has entered a guess, all of the guesses submitted by the players will be presented on the TV. However, one of these answers will not be a player submission, and instead will be the actual prompt the artist received. Amongst all the guesses, if you can correctly choose the real prompt, you are awarded points. The reason the player who drew the prompt will want people to pick the right answer is because they will receive points for every individual that chooses correctly. That's why, as said earlier, you do want to draw to the best of your ability here. Do all that you can to make sure the drawing that you're submitting is eligible and obvious to as what it is. As for all the fake answers submitted by the players, you will receive points for every player who picks your answer opposed to the others. It's tempting to want to submit a funny title to the many terrible drawings you'll see, but if you actually want to win, you need to make some damn good lies that sound like they genuinely could have been the original prompt. All the final scores are tallied up at the end of the game, and the player with the most points is the winner. Those are the basics. I mean, none of that has really changed since the first Drawful. That being said, there has been a decent number of features added since we originally saw this in the first Party Pack. We now have an audience feature for one, something that we didn't see in any of the Party Pack 1 games. Up to 10,000 participants as per usual, and they will not only get to upvote their favorite lies, but they can even play along. And if they get the wrong answer, it will provide the player who wrote said lie some points. They also added a second color that you can use to better detail your drawings. That might seem small, but simply having one more color you can use helps out a lot when you need to fill something in. There are custom prompts now, letting you and your friends write in the drawing prompts everyone else will receive, which basically provides infinite replayability. There are new stream-friendly features like being able to censor answers or drawings, other stuff like requiring people to use their Twitch accounts to join the game. All in all, Drawful 2 is more or less a refined Drawful 1. It doesn't reinvent the wheel or anything, just polishes it. Even a lot of smaller things have been improved, such as the overall pacing of the game, and also the girl doing the voiceover sounds way more in character. In Drawful 1, it legit sounded like some chick that got hired on the spot and then went into her closet to record the lines.
Yeah, yeah, you all got it right. Don't get big heads about it.
Nevertheless, here in the sequel, the microphone quality is better, and this voice actor sounds more confident in the lines that she is reading. It's like going through Jackbox host puberty. But now that we're here, she makes for a great voiceover for Drawful.
Hey, welcome to Drawful. I love it when there's a full crew. It makes me feel popular.
I think the only catch here is that there still isn't an undo button. I talked about this during Drawful 1, but despite everyone asking for an eraser, I do support the decision not to add one because having to switch back and forth between tools would just kill the pace of what is supposed to be a quick and simple party game. However, undo buttons are just a single press of a button. If anything, they only aid the pacing of a game. Drawing on your phone with your fat sausage fingers can really be difficult when the line is slightly off axis of where you thought you were drawing it, and an undo button can alleviate some of that. I hear the excuse for not adding an undo button, alongside the eraser of course, is because the game is called Drawful, which is obviously a play on the words draw and awful. In other words, the excuse for not adding these features is because the drawings are supposed to be awful, which is the dumbest excuse ever because they're going to be awful regardless. Take a look at TKO for instance. This game not only has an undo feature, but multiple colors as well, and those drawings still look terrible. All that to say, that reasoning seems more apologetic than valid. Otherwise, Drawful 2 is still as fun as it ever was. If you enjoyed Drawful 1, you will most certainly enjoy the sequel, because it's really just the same game but better. But is it worth $10? That's the real question, I'd say. With Party Packs 1 through 4, you can justify the $25 by assessing it as $5 per game. Drawful 2, on the other hand, is a really simple game for just $10. It's a really solid game, don't get me wrong. I mean, I love Drawful, although all you're getting is Drawful. No alternate game modes or anything, just Drawful. Because of that, I'm going to have to give Drawful 2 a 3.8 out of 5. It's still a great purchase, and if you enjoy the drawing games in Jackbox, you will like Drawful. It is super solid after all. I would wait for it to go on a sale for about 7 bucks though. If you do see it for that price, make sure you snag this game while you can. Drawful 2 is a casually comedic party game that just about anyone can get into. Hey, thanks for watching! I'd like to thank patrons such as Abby Knutson, Amanda Guth, Cashnader, David Pacheco, Gwinter Hammerhill, Jan Kopp, Jeffrey Long, John Hancock, Oliver Larkosh, Praetorian Mars, Roaming Batter, and Spoilers. Not actual spoilers, it's the name of the patron. Next review will be Jackbox 3, so I hope you stay tuned for that. But until then, have a good one.